Hey everybody, Aaron here. I'm going to show you how to bring in a guest into your stream using Zoom. So we're going to capture him in OBS. So the simplest way to do this, I'm going to create a new scene. And the simplest way to do this is you've got your guest in your Zoom call. I recommend Zoom because it just it kind of is very simple to use versus other web conferencing programs and it captures pretty well in OBS. So you're going to use window capture. And then you're going to find the meeting, so zoom.exe, and then it should have your meeting and the meeting ID. Click that, get rid of capture cursor, and then click OK. And now you've got a window capture of your guest. You can crop it up nicely, get rid of the whole Zoom interface thing, and just have your stream guest ready to go. You add your webcam, video capture device, and this is important to note, you don't want your camera on in the Zoom call because if you have it on in the Zoom call, you cannot have it on in OBS at the same time. So you turn your camera off in Zoom and then you add your camera in OBS. And there you go. Now you got your cam, you got your guest cam. You can size everything up, put it in your template, and now the two of you are in your stream together. Now, their audio is going to come through as desktop audio, right? So you have to keep in mind that any other sounds that are playing on your system, whether it's music or game sound or anything like that, those things are gonna compete because they're both coming in as desktop audio. So one of the things that you can do is obviously don't have any of that audio playing, but if you do, if you're going to, then what you'll have your guest do, and I'm gonna switch to a scene where you can see this. I'm gonna go in Zoom, and I'm gonna tell them, hey, do me a favor. Next to that bottom left mute button is a little arrow. You have them click that, and then the bottom option is audio settings. When they open that up, they're gonna see this menu. Now obviously, make sure they can hear you, and that means that they've selected the right speaker for them. And that you can hear them, and that means they selected the correct microphone that they're gonna use. And then you have this checkbox here that says automatically adjust volume. Now, usually the Zoom default is that this is checked. You're probably not going to want to use that. So have them uncheck that, and then have them slide this volume slider up to either like 90 or 100, and then listen to how loudly they come through. If they're really loud, then you can pull them down until you feel like you've got them at a good level for your setup. Another thing you can do is you can ask them while they're in there to check their video settings. Make sure that they're selecting the right camera if you still can't see them yet. And then if they have an HD cam, have them enable HD for their webcam so that you get the best quality you can get. I would recommend having them uncheck enable hardware acceleration. And I would recommend that you uncheck that on your side as well, in case you're gonna use your camera in Zoom for whatever reason. Hardware acceleration is usually the enemy when it comes to using anything in OBS. So we'll get rid of that. If you run into any other issues trying to capture Zoom in OBS, let's say you've targeted the correct call, but for some reason, instead of seeing their video, you're seeing a bunch of white or you're seeing a bunch of black, then that could be a couple of things. First, make sure that your OBS is the most recent version. Second, make sure that Zoom is the most recent version of Zoom. And then after that, check in the settings in Zoom that you don't have hardware acceleration enabled anywhere, not just in the video settings that I showed you, but also in the various advanced settings menus that you can find within your Zoom application itself. If you have any questions, just pop them in the comment section. And also keep in mind, there are a lot of YouTube videos out there already that will help you troubleshoot some of those issues, so you can hunt for those as well.